What's happening so far in the story, Double Fudge?
In Camp Haliwawi, the cousins, they came to kind of like a sleepover.
If they came over for a sleepover, but they set up a camp instead of a sleepover.
Yeah, and Turtle, the dog, he licked the wife's face and he didn't wake up at all. It was so disgusting. Set it up, sleep, lie down, and sleep.
Yeah. Do not pass go. Yeah, and then I think the sisters were performing.
Yeah, they were performing.
And then the guy, the Roy Peter, I think, thought that the sisters are gonna not do it. He thought they were gonna do it like terribly, and all the seventh graders are gonna go crazy because it was terrible.
And then they're gonna have like salty lunch.
Yeah, and then it was a big hit.
Yeah.
So like Peter was like so surprised. Yeah. And what are we learning about the character so far? I think we're learning about the character that he really hates the cousin Howie and the other ones. And Minnie Fudge. Especially after the dog strike.
In the beginning?
Yeah.
Oh.
It feels weird because Uncle Feather sounds like a real name.
Uncle Feather.
Yeah. It's so weird. Where in the story can you envision Stronger?
The show part.
Oh my
god. My cousin did a show and I didn't like it at all. It was like so unrealistic. She was trying to do like a play. She was like, oh. and then I was like, bravo, bravo, bravo.
And I could envision the part where Peter was at the nurse's office and the nurse didn't want to leave from there. She wanted to go to the show.
Yeah.
That was a good one.
Is
there a time where I can feel the character's feelings?
Embarrassed?
Well, yeah. Maybe I'd be pretty much embarrassed if the girls came into the school and he was in the classroom and the principal introduced them as his cousins.
Yeah.
You're shifting your thinking about the characters?
Kind of.
Not really. But actually, Minnie, now you know how that he actually can talk, but he doesn't talk. Yeah. All he says is that's pretty. Lucky pretty. Can you predict where the story will go from here?
What's the next chapter called? We finished at chapter 15.
Yell furrows.
15 we finished, right?
Yell furrows.
No, we didn't finish 15.
Oh yeah, we went to 15.
Yeah. Yell furrows.
Yell furrows?
I don't know what that means. I'm not so sure what that means, but it sounds
Yelper.
I think there's gonna be a lot of trouble in the
universe.
Yep.
I
think with Turtle. There's gonna be a lot of trouble with Turtle. The dog. Next chapter, there's gonna be Turtle's gonna do something really bad to the Howies. That's why it could be called.
Yeah, but why did Turtle lick the wife's face then? Because dogs lick people when they're happy.
No, licking people, licking dogs lick when they think they lick kisses.
Yeah, kisses are happy. So yeah. Turtle kind of likes that person.
Yeah, but I'm still pretty sure it's going to have to do something with Turtle and something bad. Or Minnie. Maybe he will do something bad.
Maybe a bug.
Yeah.
Double trouble.
Double fudge.
Double fudge.
Double fudge. Minnie and Fudge.
Oh, yeah.
Double.
Well, he actually mentioned that.